calm down, my fellow Americans. We are reminded that in this brief time we have on this earth, what matters most is not wealth, status, power, or fame, but rather how well we have loved and the part we have played in making other people's lives better. Hope is not blind positivity. It's not ignoring the huge task ahead or the obstacles that stand in our paths. Hope is not sitting on the sidelines. Hope is the thing inside us that insists, despite all obstacles, that something better awaits us if we have the courage to reach for it, work for it, and fight for it. Hope is the belief that destiny will not be written for us, but by us, by the men and women who are not content to settle for the world as it is, but those who have the courage to remake the world as it should be. Thank you.